Hi everybody and welcome back to another episode of Final Fantasy 15. I'm going to run and talk at the same time because I've decided to go on foot.
It's close.
What? Oh, for God's sake. Last time we... is it coming? Do I want to fight it? Yeah, fuck, I'm going to fight them. Last time all shit went down, the movie plot happened, and now there's bad dudes apparently everywhere. They just keep following me now. So now we're going to fight them while we go try and find Core. Get out the way. Got out. Please do it. Murder them all. Nice.
None the worse for wear.
All right.
Bring on the next one.
Yeah, so now we're murdering some Magitek dudes. They are everywhere. They're just following me around, so this is going to be fun. But hey, I don't mind murdering them, because they give me experience points, and I'm down with that. So now we're going to go see Core, because apparently he knows the full truth about what happened in Insomnia. Yeah. Oh, look, it's a dual horn. I kind of like murdering things just so I can...
No holding back.
Get it. Quickly, let's get it up. Get up, Prompto. Take a shot at it. Or take your time.
Oh, hi there, opening.
Blindside, Link, get it. Oh, we got it. What the dicks? Oh, for God's
right
sake. What am I doing? What am I doing? Is it stabbing me? What the hell is going on? I don't know what that was, but I just sort of couldn't move for a while. Hi, Bannerman. What are you doing?
Got my back.
Got it.
Always.
All right, we're getting there slowly. Slowly, but Jesus, look how quickly I rack up XP now. That is awesome. I don't mind that one, but yeah, it seems like every time I try and fight the wildlife, the freaking Magitek guys are coming after me now. Which, you know, is delightful and all, but it's not bad. Plus, the good thing is I absolutely wrecked them, because they're like level 6. And I'm level 12. Like I said, God amongst men, baby. And I have like bonuses from... I think that's what the blue... See the little blue thing at the bottom? Get him. For God's sake, I knew that was going to come. Look, every time I get in a fight with the wildlife, friggin' Magitek dudes come. Yep. Okay, so we're gonna get to thingy soon. I just wanna fight them. How many dudes do they have? How many robots do they have? Blindside Link, get them. Ignis, do something. Blindside! Got him. I still only get a B for that shit. Get out of town, that was beautiful. That was some beautiful damage dealing. Look, it's hard to impress these judges. I don't know what I have to do. Quite frankly, I don't really care, but still. Yeah, it would be nice. I like to be appreciated for my efforts. Just saying. There's another campground up here. Alright, so eventually we're gonna get to whatever his name is. Core. What the hell? Just came out of nowhere.
What? Apologies.
God's sake, I see them. Where are they? Are this? Actually, no, let's screw them. I'm just gonna go for a run. Look, as much as I love beating up Magitek Imperials, you know, I got places to be, shit to do. I don't want to fight. Every time I fight an animal, they just show up. I want to go see Core. And I love experience points, but I like progressing things almost as much. Not quite, but still. For the fans, for the viewers. I want to be entertaining. That's the goal. And having me fight millions and billions of Magitek guys probably isn't that great. Oh, yeah, you never know. I like the old tank. That's pretty cool looking. Rusty as shit. Halfway up against a well of some kind or whatever that is supposed to be. There's another car. Oh, it's kind of cool looking. Right, we're nearly there. I did this the hard way, but I wanted to walk it. Because, I don't know. It's good for Gladius' skill. That's a plus, isn't it? Alright, it helps him. Not sure what to do. Oh, look, there's food right in front of me too. And see, I found food. I wouldn't have found this if I was in the car, you know? It's more sweet peppers. Delightful. Alright, let's go. We're nearly there.
Well, this must be the outpost Sid mentioned.
It looks like a hub for hunters.
I've been here before, dudes. We have been here before, dudes, I'm just saying.
Your Highness, I'm glad you're safe.
Monica, where are all the others?
Most of the Crown's Guard didn't make it. It was all we could do to escort Lady Iris out of the city. Dustin is with her as we speak, seeing her the rest of the way to Lestalem.
I owe you guys big time.
Head for the royal tomb. The Marshal awaits.
Okay.
Across the land, Scylla Blossoms from Tenebrae can be seen displayed in memoriam. With no remains to mourn, throngs have gathered in Alticia to pay their respects. Many offering prayers at a vigil held before the wedding dress Lady Luna Freya was to wear. While some hold out hope, the Oracle still lives.
Yeah, the Oracle still lives, I had to tell you. How the dicks do I get up there? How the dickens do I get up there? So I just follow the cliff around along it.
First the Crown City, then Hammerhead, then the Royal Tomb?
His nickname should have been Core the Restless.
Somehow not as catchy as Core the Immortal.
Making it out of insomnia only adds to his legend.
Well, fortune favors the bold.
Well, huh?
The wise make their own luck.
Oh, you fuck.
It's a coincidence he's made it out.
Damn it, mister. Got it.
Want some?
Damn it. Got it again.
Never miss.
Gotcha. Gotcha.
I wonder what drew him to the royal tomb.
A morbid curiosity for the late kings of Lucis.
Only one way to find out.
Oh god.
Heads up!
Where'd it go? Damn it. Damn it.
Let's
Hold on. Ah, damn, I got stasis. There we go.
Stomach's rumbling.
Let's wrap up this rumble and get some eats.
Where's the last one?
No cause for concern.
Gotcha. Right, now we're good. Let's go see what our friend's up to. The royal tomb. Open.
Marshal.
At last, Your Highness.
Yeah. Wanna tell me what I'm here for?
The power of kings passed from the old to the new through the bonding of souls. One such soul lies before you. To claim your forebear's power is your birthright and duty as king.
My duty as king of what?
Now is not the time to question your calling. A king is sworn to protect his people.
And yet he chose to protect only one prince. Was that his calling? Forsake the masses to spare his own son?
How long will you remain the protected? The king entrusted the role of protector to you.
Entrusted it to me? Then why didn't he tell me that? Why did he stand there smiling as I left? Why? Why did he lie to me?
That day, he didn't want you to remember him as the king. In what time you had left, he wanted to be your father. He always had faith in you, that when the time came, you would ascend for the sake of your people.
Guess he left me no choice.
I just got stabbed by a ghost sword, I guess. The royal arms and mythical weapons embodied the power of the rulers of old. Usable only by Noctis, these weapons are incredibly powerful but cost HP to wield. Try not to get carried away and have curatives such as potions on hand to bring Noctis out of danger. Note that royal arms do not include induced link strikes. Okay. Sword of the Wise. Well, now I have to check that shit out. Let me get rid of this. I like my little broadsword though, it's nice. Interesting. So super powerful, but fucks me up pretty quickly.
That's not the only power your forebears left you. Your journey's just begun. Another tomb lies close by. I suggest you head there next. There are tombs scattered across the land. All are on dangerous ground. I'll go with you, for the time being. Not only to help, but to get a measure of your strength.
Oh, he's coming with me.
So, just how many of these powers are out there?
There are 13 known royal arms, each enshrined at a royal tomb. Though we know the location of only a few. I've enlisted the help of the hunters. They comb the land in search of the lost tombs.
Sorry to break up the party, but...
Kika Trench. We know where to be important. Deep inside the tunnels.
Hey, where'd you learn that one, Noct?
That wasn't a bad effort, Prompto.
Whoa, I just got praised. By the immortal.
Don't take that as a lead to slack off. You're only as good as your last battle.
Yes, sir. I'll keep at it, sir.
Oh, I see Magitek dudes, and they're probably going straight for that tomb. Shit. Are they going near enough to it?
Long years ago, we waged a fierce battle here against the Empire. It all went to ruin. And after that, the Empire moved in like it owned the place.
How should we do this, Nacht?
Just do whatever.
Gotcha.
How do we get through all that?
Take a med on. I'm
stuck on something. Whoa, what the hell? Can I operate this shit? Oh no, he's still there.
Never knew what hit him.
I wanna operate it. Oh my god. Holy shit. Can't see him. Guys, you're in the way. How did I break it? I think I broke it. There, someone's picking me off. Bastard.
You're on fire today.
No big deal.
I got to shoot a cannon. What the fuck?
Yes, sir. I'm fine, sir.
God damn it, guys, we got company. Come on, try this sword. Holy hell, look at it.
Get lost.
Outstanding. No.
Yep.
Cool. But yeah, it did munt up my XP, my health a little bit. Cool, I guess. I didn't realize there's like turrets in this game. That's freaking sweet. What the hell? I just keep seeing the shadows move. I'm like, ugh, that's a bad sign. There's mining up here. Oh, there's also items. Sorry, guys, I was loot whoring. Forgive me. Forgive me. Cannot help my true calling. Where's this mine stuff? There it is.
This will make a fine paint.
Indeed it will.
Man, it's hot.
Then lose the jacket.
Whoa, what the...
This particular model poses a mild to moderate threat.
Something dangerous. Marshall, you're pretty badass to take that down, right?
Think get it.
To it. Let's see what you can do.
Lion's roar, I want to try that shit.
They're opening.
I'm impressed.
Out of the.
Pathetic.
What's Lion's roar do?
You'll get there with experience.
Holy chicken balls. Oh!
And you, Marshal?
No problem.
That's kinda cool, man. That's fucking Magitek and shit and dungeon. Oh, there's another item over there. I want it. Bioblaster, hold on. Pause. That looks like something Prompto could use, perhaps. Level 5, I wonder what that does. No, it's not. Oh, it's good enough, hold on. It's machinery. Who the hell can use machinery? Interesting. It's I have to check that. Alright, dungeon it is, I guess.
Here's where we go our separate ways.
What?
Take this key. It unlocks the doors to the other tombs. Seek them out and lay claim to the power they hold. You'll need it.
And what will you do?
Keep an eye on the Nifs. Find out what they're up to. But you should focus on your own task.
Showtime.
Showtime. Yeah,
well, you take care. Here we go.
Keep it real, huh?
Keeping it real, guys. What's happening?
Huh? Look!
There's a door.
What is this place?
Whoa. It appears to have been a shelter.
People lived here?
Those seeking refuge from war, most likely.
Wars. Huh. What are they good for? Wonder if anyone's still...
Well, there's...
What's this? A cable? Wonder where it leads.
We can follow it.
A generator?
So it would appear.
Sweet, it works!
Oh.
Then there was light.
Oh, man. I do love me some light.
What is happening? There's people living down here, isn't there? There's gotta be. Also, because they're leaving items and beer bottles. Electronic condenser. What the fuck is that? Alright. Something's gonna jump out at me. I know it.
What was that?
My bad. Kick the can.
You are killing me here, big guy.
Are you...
If it's all the same to you guys, I'd rather not get buried alive.
Yeah, let us be quick.
What the hell is this? These like bottles and shit. How old are those bottles? Let's get out of here. We'll open this one up.
I hate that noise. I can feel eyes on us. The second we turn our backs, bam!
Quit being a wuss.
That's stuff for... That's stuff for old, Sid.
This is locked as well.
If this one's a locking, let's go a knocking.
Hello? Locked. Total shocker.
Hey, if something's worth locking up...
It's worth seeking out.
Giving up the chase?
I personally don't mind either way.
Give it up then.
Ever wonder if people, like, died here? And their tormented souls just sorta remained?
Nope.
Hold on,
maybe. I don't know.
Whatever it is, it's playing with us.
Hey, wait. What? Need to brace for this. Okay, I'm gonna count to three. On three, you open the door. Got it?
Hold on, guys. I want to see what's back here.
Okay. It came from there. What is it now? Huh? You're not gonna...
Yeah, not feeling it.
First time through here, right?
Looks it.
I want to see what's in here. Yeah. Exploring. What could we loot down here?
A dead end.
I could have sworn this was it.
Well?
Somebody, turn on a light.
Not good to throw daggers in the dark.
Goblins! Whoa! No one can do anything yet. Ignis, do something.
On your mark. No.
Gotcha.
Oh, we did it. Okay, so there's goblins down here. What? I just wanted the item.
Yep.
Ascension coin.
The generator must have died, huh?
Well, just gotta keep moving.
That means there's gonna be goblins and shit. The beach of the light was keeping them. Oh, hello. The light must have been keeping them at bay. Is this the way I'm supposed to be going? I don't really want it. I don't know. It's shinies I want. It must be the. Maybe this is the right way. I thought the door was the right way, which is why I didn't want to go there. There's a cord again. God, Prompto, don't do that to me, bro.
Different door, same story.
No luck here either.
I don't know where I'm going anymore. I'm not gonna lie, I don't know where I'm going anymore. There's precious loot in this place. Hello?
Wait, hear that?
Hello, treasure? Treasure? I would like some treasure, please.
Nothing.
That's weird.
How's the point of that? Whoa! They got me a fright. Fuck. Spiders?
Excuse me.
Focus now. Knowing your enemy's in the battle.
Yeah, that's a rigging.
There's so much happening on the walls.
My hand slipped. Nothing to it.
Okay.
Ooh, this looks promising.
Spiders disappeared out of nowhere. What a crossbow. Oh my god. We're finding all sorts of good shit. What's in here though? Oh, again, is this where I'm supposed to go? What the dickens is that? What the fuck? It's Queen Spider Lady. Get it. Come on.
Here goes nothing.
And that's that.
Jesus.
It's over.
What the hell is that thing doing? That is not cricket. I don't think I'm supposed to be going that way. I want to go towards the question mark. I don't like this place anymore. Just saying, guys, it's scary.
There's monsters. And spider ladies.
I wish the lights were working. Oh, God.
That's weird.
The hell?
Found it. Is there gonna be monsters in here?
Hello?
It's an interesting looking thing you have there, sir. Like an axe. It's kind of badass though. Stab me with it. Oh shit. Noice. I do a good
so
axe of the Conqueror.
The
more or less. At this rate, he'll soon rival his father's legacy.
The Ooh. Copycat King.
Adeline. Well, what's it like?
Like I've got some tricks.
Return
up
to the entrance. Yes, please. I don't want to do that again.
Huh.
I guess we're back at the entrance, and it's dark. Of course it is.
Yeah.
Finally picked up. But I'd lost another king.
Just busy building my arsenal.
Good to hear. I have a task for you.
Ooh.
The Empire's begun construction of a new base along the road west of the sky. I need you to put it out of commission. If left unchecked, it will cost us access to the west and all the royal tombs that lie beyond. I believe you've met Monica. She can fill you in on the details. Go see her.
What's up?
People to see, bases to burn. Let's go see Monica at the outpost.
Okay. So, what are the quests looking like?
Come to think of it, we did spy a large structure.
Yeah, hard to miss an ominous thing like that.
Ain't gonna be easy taking down a whole stronghold.
Can we really do this?
The Marshal believes we can, or he wouldn't have asked us. But first things first.
Right. Let's head back to the outpost.
Oh, I see things. Hold on. What is that thing? Well, okay. No. Level 34. Back away.
One shot.
God damn it, Prompto. Come hide over here. Alrighty, guys. We're going to call an end to the episode there. Next time, we'll do some more questing. Probably go talk to Monica because she's right near us. Thank you so much for watching. As always, it's been Flapping Kiwi with another episode of Final Fantasy XV. As always, have a good one, and we'll see you next time.